The new COVID-19 variant detected in South Africa poses an even greater risk than the highly infectious strain that turned up in UK patients, the British Health Secretary said on Monday. Secretary Matt Hancock called the South African variant a very significant problem in a Monday interview on BBC Radio. I'm incredibly worried about the South African variant, and that's why we took the action that we did to restrict all flights from South Africa, he said on the program. This is a very, very significant problem, and it's even more of a problem than the UK new variant. Hancock told ITV News that the strain found in South Africa seems even more easy to transmit than the new variant we've seen here in the UK. Only two cases of the South African variant have been documented in the UK, but officials are hoping to keep a handle on it, as 55,000 new coronavirus cases were reported in the country on Sunday, according to the report. We've got to keep an eagle eye on this one because it is even harder to deal with than the UK variant, he said. Hancock's concern stems from fears that vaccines won't be as effective